The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Delhi, India, Princess Perry.
I'll tell you one thing, I don't think I've ever seen a more self-centered superstar in my time here in WWE.
Well then, Byron, you've clearly never seen the WWE Hall of Fame.
Hey, everyone in the Hall of Fame has a reason to have an ego. This superstar, they haven't earned it just yet.
Underway here, taking a lot of courage to face these odds.
Courage and stupidity are two sides on the same line, and to show up to this match is a stupid decision.
Roaring European uppercut. Oh, he's punishing the right arm.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Jumping arm breaker. Stick kick.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
What a reversal by Goldberg. She flips it back on her. She looking to end it early. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Rolling neck snap. And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
Maintain the aggression.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Hurled away. God. What a shot.
One count's getting harder and harder to kick out of. Brock Lesnar tags in.
Powerless position to be in right now. In under the ropes. He's heading up top. Blast off. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
That shoulder targeted there.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. This is not a familiar position.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of there.
And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Just turn that around. Tags him in.
True test of stamina. You have
perched up top. His shoulders are down. And the ref stops the count. plan there. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
She's got the shoulders down.
What does it take to keep this monster down?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Ooh, solid contact there.
He's able to combat out of box grip.
Elbow on the spot.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Saw that one coming.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. It looks so.
Can she capitalize?
Goldberg.
She's staying elusive.
Uh-oh.
The top rope. Oh! Whiplash neck breaker. Saw it coming and got out of there.
There's the takedown and a kick. Holding the shoulder hostage now. DDT! Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
I get to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Shoulder in jeopardy there.
Really just laying it in.
That's something that'll limit your arm's mobility.
Goldberg fights that off.
He's tagging out. Ah, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Does he have it here?
1, 2, 3. And that may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.